Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Outside in Michigan. Well, today's video, we're gonna hopefully get the rest of these rounds split up that from the last video that I had left over. So it's about 10 o'clock in the morning. It's about 54 degrees, and the high today, believe it or not, coming towards the end of October, it's gonna be 80 degrees. It is crazy. I haven't even been out hunting. It's been way too warm. The deer probably wouldn't be moving, but I guess you don't know unless you're out there, but I have not been out there. Been getting some pictures on the cameras, and I don't know. There's a buck on there that I'm really interested in, and I've been getting some pictures of him, so. But it's been, you know, non-hunting hours that he's been showing up. All right, so let's get the Easton Made 916 fired up and we'll get to splitting.
Thank you.
All right, guys, getting her all cleaned up here. The only thing I got left to split is these cherry logs. So let's go ahead and get these done. We'll be done for the day. Thank you. All right, guys, got the polar trailer full. Got a little bit in the wheelbarrow over there. This entire stack is from that load of wood. It's pretty much 4 foot high all the way down till you get down to the end here. Had just a little bit of oak in that load. So that's stacked over here. And then I got all that cherry yet to stack, so not too bad. I think I made out all right for what I spent on the load and what I will make selling it. I think it's definitely worth it. So, all right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for this video. I appreciate you coming along. Take care, and we'll see you on the next one.